everybody. Welcome to my art class by Roca. Today we are going to be making this super, super cute Indian. What a neat art piece, don't you think? My name is Cassie, if you don't already know, and you guys should have a bag full of your supplies. We have our paper background, our face, we have our eye. This little heart shape is our lips, our mouth. We have our little circle piece, whatever you decide to put in it for that. We have our hat pieces. And we have all of our feather pieces as well. So I'll give you guys a minute to get your stuff together and then we can get started. Okay, so first things first, we are going to glue down our papers, okay? And instead of putting it right in the middle, I'm going to put this black sheet down all the way to match this one, okay? So let's go ahead and put our glue. Push it down good. Okay, so next we're gonna put our head, okay? So let's go ahead and put glue all around our head. And we're going to glue our neck all the way to the edge of the paper as well, okay? We're going to have our nose on this corner here. Okay, now the first things I would like to do is add the lips, just so I can kind of picture the whole face together and where his hat is going to start. So your heart shape, your lips, it's going to go right here, okay? So let's go ahead and put some glue on there. And then I'm going to get one of these pieces and put it down like this, just so I can see where my eye will go. And I'm gonna get my little white piece. I'm not sure what you guys have, you have a circle or if you have this. I just cut one of the feathers. I just rounded it out. So I'm gonna go ahead and put some glue on this piece. put it right here like this. Maybe tip it a little bit more like that. And then I can add my eye. And this is just gonna go down like this. Just like that. Now I can kind of see where my hat is gonna go. I think that I want this a little bit further down. So, go ahead and put it right here. I'm just going to leave that there. So now we can start adding our feathers, okay? So whatever feathers you choose, go ahead and put them on. And remember, this isn't glued down. I'm just trying to keep it there just so I can kind of have a guide where I'm going to add my feathers to. And just start gluing your feathers on. And just be creative, however you think looks good to you, okay? Oops, running out. I've got to get a new glue. Okay, so I am going to add some glue to this now, but I'm not going to glue this top part. I'm just going to glue right here. this like that. And I'm going to cut this shorter. Now I'm going to start adding some more feathers. Now we're going to start doing some layering, okay? Maybe since this one's hiding here, I'll put another one there. Like this. There we go. Thank you. more colorful one. When you add a lot of small little layers, it looks super cute and full. One right here. Another one right here. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and add this piece right here. And You can just go ahead and start putting some embellishments. Go ahead and put some glue on this next piece, okay? So go ahead and lay that down there. Make sure you have enough glue. I'm just going to add a couple more pieces just to kind of fill this out a little bit. Now it's looking a lot better. All right, so we have some of our strips here, and we're just going to add a few here and there to our feathers. So contrasting color, meaning that it's a different color than the feather itself, will look really cute. So we're just going to go ahead and add some glue. Like that. So that's making it come together better, huh? Oops, stuck to my finger. Whoops, that one didn't stick. Get on there. Alright, so this can pretty much be finished besides our little circles, or we can still add a few more little strands, which I would like to do. Maybe just a couple more. My hands are super sticky. Okay, I think one was missing something. Maybe. Maybe this one back here. Too short. Maybe this one right here. All right, so now we can go ahead and put our circles that we picked out for this. And I'm gonna go ahead and put this one. So let's go ahead and put our glue. Ooh, that's shining red in my eyes. Okay, and then our next circle. This is the color that I like. Another one right here. And another one right in the middle of that. And that pretty much completes our cute little Indian. Wow. Nice, huh? Alrighty, you know what time it is. I have this folder that has all my pieces in it, so I'm just going to go ahead and put all of my extra pieces, if I have any, if you guys have any, put them in here. Your little strands for the feathers, circles, if you have any left over, any more feathers. And your glue stick. Don't forget that. Any little pieces that you might have cut up, go ahead and throw in your trash can. All right. Okay, guys, so I hope you enjoyed making your Indian, your cute little Indian. Every time I see it, every time I see my finished project, I just love it so much. It just comes together so pretty. I hope you guys enjoyed this video today, this art class, making our cute little Indian. And keep coming back. We're having so much fun here. We have more art projects to go, so keep coming back. Every Tuesday at 2:30 and every Thursday at 10:30 a.m. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.